it. So this is the same thing as this. Anyway, we're just moving it down so you can see it better. Now, again, we got to look at that basic formula of a power chord, root, fifth, root, and understand what's in a diminished chord, right? Remember how we said that a major chord is 1-3-5, and then a minor chord is 1-flat-3-5? A diminished chord takes